With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
So today our question is, in a party 15 people shake their hands with each other, how many times did the handshake take place? Okay, so we are given that total people are 15, so total people are 15 and one handshake requires two people. One handshake require two people, person, right? So the number of handshake will be, so there are total 15 people and one handshake require two people, so it will be 15c2, right? Now we will solve it. So 15 factorial upon 15 minus 2 factorial into 2 factorial, right? Okay, so now we will open it. 15 into 14 into 13 factorial upon 13 factorial into 2 factorial, right? We will cut 13 factorial with 13 factorial and 2 into 7, right? So it will be 75, 35, right? 7 and 105. So our answer is 105.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.